morning, everyone. I'm Ellie, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I think we're gonna be very emotional because I'm gonna be reacting to Jollibee's commercial. So let's go. It's a true story. Oh, it doesn't want to come. Oh, they're making fun of him because he has a birthmark. Of course, Jollibee.
Ito, parang umiti ang anak kong gwapo.
Pwede bang di na lang pumasok sa school?
O bakit naman?
Lahat sila nakatingin sa akin. Walang gustong makipaglaro.
Anak, hindi ka lang nila nakikilala pa. Bigyan mo sila ng chance.
Oh, I'm crying already.
Tandaan mo na mas importante ang nasa puso kaysa sa panlabas na ano.
That's true.
Sige, kain na tayo. Diba, paborito mo yan?
Oh, he's good. He's a smart one.
Pasensya na po, ma'am. Ginagawa po namin ang lahat para malaman kung sino yung gumawa nito.
The feeling of the mom. Oh, 8 years later. Yeah. This is him now. Oh no, that's not them. Oh, Johnny B, why are you doing this to me? This is for all the mothers out there. Go to the next one. I can't see. There. That's always the favorite part. Sweet.
Ma?
Oh.
Happy Valentine's Day. Sorry, wala ako dyan. Hindi na ako umabot eh.
Oh.
Not sorry. Ipinili na kita kay Joey. Siya na rin ang Valentine's Day mo.
Happy Valentine's Day, ma.
Gusto ko, masaya kayo. Lagi niyo isipin. Mahal na mahal ko kayo.
Bye.